icon on our app is the information icon. This icon informs you about what our app does and how it works. The second icon is the question. The question icon is what we added for like a little bit of questions for the users in case they had any questions, and we added some answers.
The next icon is the settings one. This is where you can turn on post notifications so you get reminded about when you should be studying. The next one is post and feedback. This is where the icon enables users to send posts on their type of test and their date. This allows the app to send feedback on how much time you should be studying per day.
Or reminders, it tells you how long in a post, like how long and how much you spent time studying before your test. And the study chat, if you have any questions or you don't know anything, you could just post a question here and then someone would immediately answer your question and it'd be easier for you to study.
Our app is mainly used for students. And however, if you ever have a big test coming up, you can just download it. We make our profit off of ads, so it's free on the App Store. This is the Study Center app, and thank you for listening.